3 wide for the race lead.
Joey Logano did not want to push Kevin Harvick. He wanted to get to his inside. It doesn't work.
The chase for the NASCAR Sprint Cup is on the Motor Racing Network.
They've been chasing him all day. Harvick wins at Phoenix.
Coverage continues Sunday with the Quicken Loans Race for Heroes 500. Here at Live at 1 p.m. on the Motor Racing Network. The voice of NASCAR.
Your home for NASCAR is Country 104.